Flash Guardians, guys. Exciting trailer to. Mayroon mga OG NFTs dito. 10,000 yan, guys. Iba't ibang attributes, no? So, pwede nyo check yan. Of course, siyempre, guys, kapag iba't ibang attributes, pag OG, mas maganda. Kasi yung flashing nila, guys, up to 100 na lang pinaproduce. So, mas maganda. Meron kayo OG NFTs. Okay. And solid talaga tong gameplay, guys. Lalaroin natin mamaya, no? Panoorin lang natin trailer nila. Pero kung titignan nyo yan, meron pumasok sa pinto, mga boss! Sige, silipin natin kung ano yan, no? And of course, guys, okay. Yung mga monster daw yan, so yun yung mga OG na sinasabi, no? Nastig, diba, mga boss? Ano masabi nyo sa trailer? Trailer palang panalo na, diba, guys? So, siyempre yun yung mga mini, mga flashy guardians, nagpoprotekta sa mga tao, no? Habang natutulog. So, exciting, guys. Kung gusto nyo pa malaman to, review natin. Let's go!
Danjo Capitone really works, and he's the best coach.
So, guys, turn-based game nga pala to sa mga nagtatanong sa akin, no? And ang maganda dito, guys, okay, pwede kang mag-adjust, no, sa personality nila, equipment, ganyan. And of course, may assets nga din dito, guys, so ayan, skins, materials, equipments, and more. So may NFT, tayo naman NFT king tayo, guys, core loop, ayan, tokens, utility, no, and of course, guys, pwede ka mag-PVE and PVP matches, no. So, guys, napakastig ng mga, ano nila, ng mga concepts nila, ayan yung mga flashes. Ganyan yung gameplay. We will play this game, guys, para makita nyo, no? So, basically, ganyan siya. Para may idea kayo. Para siyang manakim yan, no? Na naglalaro ka, tapos nag-discover ka na may iba't ibang mga items, no? At kumikita ka pa, guys. Sangka pa, diba? All in siya. So, yan yung roadmap, guys. Very important thing to consider, okay? Game Incisions, Alpha Access, Minigame Bootcamp, Text Game, okay? Early Access Championships. And of course, meron din OG Mint, 10,000 unique characters, okay? Marketplace Launch. Incursion full release, Project Age of Shield, Project The Hunt, Age of Sword, okay, and marami pa sa championships, okay. So yun yung team nila, guys, na very basic din, okay. As you can see, Docs Devs, which is very nice, and of course the gameplay is so good. As you can see, guys, yan yung mga devs nila. Madalang nalang yung mga gameplay na pinag-iisipan talaga. You can join their Discord, guys, and follow them on Twitter right now, guys. As you can see, sustainable model na, and sinafollow din siya ng kaibigan na si Letlet, no? Crypto Feather, sigat din yan. So, yan yung Twitter nila, retweet ko lang. And of course, meron pala tayong AMA mamaya, guys, 9 PM sa Twitter, no? So, guys, astig, no? Laro na natin gameplay. So, yan, guys, no? Maglalagin ka, pwede anonymously, pwede sign in on your MetaMask, so... Just say I'll use my MetaMask for this video, guys. And click mo na yung sign, no? So, yan, guys, no? Kapag nag-sign in ka na, click mo lang yan. And make sure you connect your MetaMask and you click sign. Then, click continue. Then, you're ready to go, guys, no? So, oh, pwede ka mag-join, pwede ka mag-log out. And yan na nga, no? So, may mga monsters nga nag-raid sa human world. Okay, di-defend mo yan. And of course, ikaw ang bahala kung mananalo ka dito, guys, no? So, medyo, guys, no? Ganda. So, game, guys. Okay. So, yun yung ano niya, no? Pag napuno, pwede ka na mag-attack. So, pwede ka mag-defend. Cross sword, no? Turn big siya, guys, no? So, pwede ka matalo dito, pwede ka manalo. Okay. Siyempre, bago pa lang akong flashy, mga boss, eh. So, parang ganun talaga yung concept ng game na to. So, na matalo ka, no? Tapos, siyempre, lalakas ka. Hanggang manalo ka na sobra, no? So, game. So, may strength practice dito, guys. Pwede ko mag-game, no? So, may strength practice, dexterity, durability, ayan. So, okay, click ka lang ng click, no? Pwede ka mag-back button kapag out ka na. Okay. So, ganun lang, may dexterity pa. So, easy peasy. So, pwede ka mag-practice din, no? So, as you can see, guys, no? Okay, so, sundan mo lang yan. Pindutin mo yung malumalabas sa screen, no? Pwede mong palakasin, pwede mong patagalin, pero mas mabilis, mas maganda. Okay, so, yun yung limit mo. And then, meron din durability dito. Sige, try natin, guys. Minsan lang yung mga ganitong klase nag-use na masaya, no?
As you can see, guys, ang ganda ng flashy NFTs na you can buy and you can play this game. It's very nice, exciting, and enjoyable, no? So, kahit bata, mag-enjoy dito. Ganda, guys, no? So, meron pa combat practice, of course. Now, we can fight, mga boss! Okay, may dami. Toilet. Kaya, cross-serve tayo. Di na tayo mag-tell dito. 10.4 lakas kasi life natin. Sa kanya, 16. Yan, yan, daya. Pero kakayanin natin yan, guys. Sana, no? Okay. Kondiyado pa rin, ha? 2 times siya nag-attack, eh. First place. So, talo tayo dito. Okay, so talo ulit. So at least, kahit talo ka, nag-gain ka na XP, no? Ganun talaga yung concept ng game, talaga matatalo ka. Okay, so pag na-damage yung outfit mo, okay, pwede ka pa-patch up. Guys, no? Click mo lang yan, no? So yan, all down, your outfit looks good, back ka lang. Then, okay na, guys, no? So, kailangan mo na ng buttons, no? So, yan, guys. Explore na natin. So, yun yung world, guys, no? As you can see, okay, may world pa sila. Ganda, guys, no? So, click-click mo na yung mga lumalabas na ganyan. Dapat mabilis ka, fast hands pa, gumatapos. Okay, tas yun. So, dito nagrarating yung game, no? Sa flashy mo, kaya talaga maganda. Maganda yung flashy mo, yung OG NFT talaga. So, pwede ka pang matulog, di ba? Astig. Meditation, guys. So, nagme-meditate pa. Oh, ang daming ano ng game na to, no? Gansin nyo, mga boss, daming ginagawa sa game na to. Okay. Okay. Pwede ka na matulog. Yan yun na nga, guys, no? So, may mga missions din dito. Okay. And pag meron kang natatapos na mission, may rag, no? Tapos may rewards ka. So, ganyan yan, guys, no? And yan nga. So, piercing strike. Okay. Okay, sige. Pwede ka rin mag-practice. And guys, no? Tapos, pag may mission ka na na gusto, continue mo lang. Kausapin mo na yan. Daily mission. Okay. Pero na si Blue. Yan! Flashy boost! Flashy! Para match naman. Wala daw tayo strength. Sige, surrender muna tayo. Hindi pa daw natin kaya. So... So you can see ganyan yung gameplay nyo, guys. Pwede ka mag-upgrade dito, no? So yan, guys. Mag-upgrade na tayo and palakas muna tayo. So nagpapalakas ka lang naman dito. Strength. Then dexterity din. Palakas tayo. Kaya kailangan natin mag-drain. Lalabanan daw natin world champion si Mayweather daw yung kalaban natin, guys, eh. Okay, sige, sleepin natin. Okay. Then durability. Okay. Game na, game na. Labanan natin yan. Huwag na natin patagalan pa. Nahal tayo dyan. Let's go! Let's fight! Lakas yun. Okay, defend tayo. Cross sword, quick piercing. Defend, defend. Defend, defend, defend. Okay. Easy win, guys. Easy win. Easy win, mga boss. Nice, guys. So, nice game, guys. Download this right now. Very nice potential project. Nice review, guys. This time, you have to master the NFT King, guys. And yun yung mga natatanggap po mga Ragnarok kapag na-complete. So, stick to. Nag-enjoy ako dito, guys. Okay, so far, so good. Okay. And may mga daily mission upgrade ka. Dungeon Capital Master, the NFT King, at yung mga boss, have a nice day. This is Flashy Guardians.